day is sacred with the almost visible presence of those who have gone before us. We honor the memory of those who gave their lives in the service of our country and those others who have dropped their burdens by the wayside of life and are gone to their eternal rest. May the ceremonies of today deepen our reverence for our departed friends and our comrades. Let us renew our pledge of loyalty to our country and its flag. Let us resolve by word and deed to emphasize the privilege and duty of patriotism. Let us pray.
Almighty God, giver of all victories, we thank thee for the opportunities which abide in our land, for thy guidance in the hour of peril, and thy tender love in times of need. Help us to remember with reverence the valor and devotion of our departed comrades, not only those whose bodies consecrate our country's soil, but also those who sleep beyond the seas, and those whose resting places will not be known until the last day when the deep will have given up its dead. O God, teach us to honor them by ever cherishing the ideals for which they fought. Keep us steadfast in the cause of human rights and liberties, of law and order, and true Americanism. Give us the power to see and the will to do right. Grant that the American Legion may preserve the high ideals for which our comrades died. May they work with blessings for the lost that they left behind. Keep us forever firm in righteousness, humble of heart, and unselfish in purpose.
Senior, William McCoy Jr., Herman Monroe,
Robert Merrick, Frederick Miller, Robert Neitzel, Mark Nelson, Melvin Nelson, Orland Nielsen, Marjorie Noble, Richard Noble, Stephen Noble, Clifford Knoll, Don Knoll, Glenn Knoll, Carl Olson, August Ost, Charles Otto, Dale Otto, Dean Otto, Gilbert Otto, Herman Otto, Lance Otto, Terry Otto, Charles Price, Harvey Price, Ira Price, John Price, William P. Price, Herbert Renke, Alvin Rober, John Rober, Melvin Rober, Roy Rober, Vernon Rober, Walter Rober, Wendell Rober, Albert Rose, Don Ruhlman, Bernard Slater, Albert Scheidecker, Walter Scheidecker, Walter Schmidt, Daryl Schultz, Herman Schultz, Kenny Schultz, Albert Switchenberg, Daryl Switchenberg, Dwayne Switzenberg, Frederick Seaman, Marcel Seaman, Larry Sell, James Smith, Quentin Stoner, Harley Swaney, Ellis Tomshaw, Lewis Tomshaw, Weston Tomshaw, Jim Trinhill, Floyd Tupont, Robert Vance, Paul Wagner, William Wagner, Clayton Wilkie, Joey Wilkie, Wilbur Wilkie, Ray Whelan, Virgil Weber, David Willett, Leonard Willett. These flowers may wither, but the spirit of which they are a symbol will endure until the end of time. Sergeant of Arms, salute the dead.